Productions. Gorgeous, stunning, a solid artist. Please welcome Sonakshi Sinha. Spoken about innumerable times about her on this particular PVR stage. I would say this is her 8th or 9th film with Dharma Productions. Possibly the most that we have seen of an actor in the company. Literally, figuratively, and every which way, the baby of Dharma Productions. Please welcome Alia Bhatt. Is a force of nature in so many ways. He was a dear friend of my father's and then became the closest heartbeat to all of us in our family. And my father loved him and only had the best things to say about him right through his journey. Standing tall with him through thick and thin, this man is all heart. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sanjay Dutt. Second outing with Dharma Productions, his third outing, and has already resonated deeply with the Aashiqui of many, many hearts. Always gorgeous, always on point, and always the gentleman we know him to be. Please welcome Aditya Roy Kapoor. Alright, and finally, we rightfully believe that he is the marketing head of Dharma Productions. And no offense to Sid and his entire team, Alpa and Tejasvi, but everybody knows that Varun Dhawan knows how to sell everything. The only thing he promised he won't sell is me, because I think I'm part of his legacy, and emotionally and professionally. Please put your hands together for Varun Dhawan. So this is us, and apart from this, and which we will share with you in the trailer, we have a solid team that is the reason why KALANK stands tall. The writing team, Ashish Shivani in the house, of course Pritam Da, Binod, Amrita, the entire team that has led to this film. All of them have worked literally like hours put together, but all of those people know that you live in our hearts and will continue to do so. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the team of KALANK. And I'm going to begin by, before I open it at the house, just a quick word that everyone in the lead cast has to say. Madhuri, we're going to start, of course, with you. What does it feel like to just be a part of our journey, part of KALANK, and, you know, just part of what has happened and what we've seen?
I think it's been wonderful being a part of the journey because I'm working with Karan, Karma Films, and my director, Abhishek. I think he's one of the finest persons I've ever met, and he's so good on the set, so he's always booking. Because to please him is very difficult, and when he has a shot right, when you give a right shot, you see a big smile on his face. So it's been very hard to please him. But apart from that, I think it's been a great journey to work with all of them, such good actors, and it's just been marvelous for me. I've thoroughly enjoyed it.
Fantastic. Thank you, Madhuri, and thank you for always being there. Thank you. Sanju, like I said right in my intro, you've been part of our family since I can remember. Literally, you know, I think that some of my most emotional childhood moments had you in them. How does it feel now to like life completes a complete circle and now with KALANK?
Well, you know how close I was with your father, and it's always a pleasure working with Dharma, and to see you grow like that, I'm so proud of you, Karan. and to work with Varun and Sonakshi and Adi and Alia and most of all ma'am, Madhuri. After so many years, and I really enjoyed this journey and I just want to be a part of that. Thank you, Sanju, we love you. Sonakshi, this, as I said, is after giving me that Filmfare award, I mean, life has been so beautiful for you as well. You move from strength to strength, and now when I see visuals of you in the film, it just makes my heart feel like proud that this was a little girl who I met on stage and now I see on screen. How has Kalank been for you?
Well, it makes my heart also really proud to be a part of this beautiful film, this magnum opus that Mr. Abhishek Varman has held so beautifully. Look at this, I'm standing next to the most stellar cast, such fine actors to work with and be seen in the same film with, so life's hectic.
Adi, your third film with us, and of course, you know, we have a solid producer team here as well and a director who's apparently hard to please. What was your experience on the sets of Kalank?
Yeah, hard to please is right.
Yeah.
But that's a good thing.
Yeah,
it's been a pleasure to work with Dharma again. It's always been a wonderful experience, and this one has been the same. Always so well taken care of, and I think that comes from the top. So thank you again for a great experience. And I fell in love with the script when Abhi came to me with it, and I always felt that he always had a real clear vision for the film in his head, and that's how I felt on set every day. The way he guided, I think, all of us through it was made the experience amazing because of his clarity of thought. So, all in all, it's been wonderful.
Thank you, Adi, and you look solid on screen. I have to say, right? Amazing, if I can say so myself. Alia, I lost count. What number is that? You're counting, I'm sure you are.
What number film this is? I think it's the 9.
It's the 9 film. So we know how lucky 9 is, at least for Akshay Kumar, I remember that. I hope it's lucky for us as well. Alia, I know when you heard Kalank really right at the beginning, and you having been close to Abhi, it was something that initially you were part of even when it was being nurtured. And now when you see it all come together, how does it feel? Oh God, here goes.
Firstly, I have to ask on Abhi's behalf, he wants to know if he can sit.
No. He's like me, we like to keep low profile.
Firstly, I have to say that, just sharing the stage with all these wonderful people, actors, artists, like human beings, it just feels really surreal. So thank you, Abhi, for bringing us all together. Thank you, Karan. Thank you, Sajid sir. Thank you, everybody, for making this happen. Genuinely, I'm going to try very hard to be a little bit normal, but it's very difficult because I have a lot of love for my director and for my friend, and he's put in a lot of effort and hard work into making this film happen. And every time I see this, any visual or even right now watching this, it's really surreal. And I just have to say that he's the nicest, most amazing human being in the world. He is so nice that I just wish that this film, of course we all wish for ourselves, but I really wish that it kills it. Mostly and mainly only for him, because he's a lovely, lovely person and he deserves all the success and love of the world. Now I'm gonna stop talking because my makeup will get
Varun, you've been... Just like Alia, Abhi was on the sets of your very first feature film. He was on the sets as a creative director on Student of the Year. He was standing there helping us all make that film. And before that on My Name is Khan, he was an AD with you.
No, actually, first of all, kaise aap sab log?